What? The Amazing Spider-Man was so much better than the other Spider-Man movies.
What? Are you kidding me? The movie was a complete piece of crap.
Better than Spider-Man 3?
It's all a matter of opinion. Besides, it was essentially a remake of the first Spider-Man movie. Aside from a few changes and updates, what was better about it?
Andrew Garfield and Emma Stone were way more convincing than Tobey Maguire and Kirsten Dunst.
Again, all a matter of opinion, but Garfield and Stone were playing cardboard cutouts of Peter Parker and Gwen Stacy rather than three-dimensional characters, like Bella and Edward from Twilight. Besides, the whole movie completely misses the point of why Spider-Man becomes a hero, rather than comes off as an asshole just so happens to get powers.
Come on, Chuck. If you got superhero-like powers, would it really be your first priority to use it to save people, rather than use it for your own amusement?
Well, maybe not my first priority, but I will consider it.
Sure, whatever.
You know, there are plenty of things you can do creatively outside.
We've had this discussion 20 times already. You think another one is going to convince me?
If you got superhero-like powers, would it really be your first priority to use it to save people, rather than use it for your own amusement?
Well, maybe not my first priority, but I would consider it.
Gotta keep my word.